Ash Wednesday, a day observed by Christians from various denominations, including Roman Catholics, Anglicans, and Lutherans. This marks the beginning of the holy period of prayers and fasting, and Kenyans were not left behind. In Kiambu County, Father George Mbuthi of Riara Parish ushered the congregation into the Holy Lenten period, calling upon the Catholic faithfuls to take the opportunity to pray for the unity of the nation.
The tribes which divide us, they are not important, because none chose to be a Kikuyu, a Luya, a Luo, a Maasai. You know, all are children of God. We are equal in the eyes of God. So I would imagine the BBI, the division which is bringing, is not serving its purpose. The purpose of bringing people, the bridges they are talking about, is making these people to ignore the tribe, which is not important in God's eyes, and bring the souls together as people who are created in the image and likeness of God. I wish all should go that path.
The Lenten period is a special period in Catholics' calendar meant for reflection and repentance of sin. During this period, majority of the faithful choose to give up an indulgence or fast during the Lent as a representation of the temptation of Christ, as he fasted for 40 days and 40 nights in the Judean desert.
The emphasis is more on going back to our Lord. We are sinners. We are asking pardon from our God. It's a time where we repent, where we convert, and where we go to our Creator. So Lenten campaign, it ends up very well, because the last week, we call it the Holy Week, is when Christ will be crucified. He'll die. And we have long processions when we are celebrating the Good Friday, the Holy Thursday, and the Holy Saturday. Holy Saturday is when Christ resurrected, and we have the Easter.
The Lent period culminates into Easter celebrations, which marks the end of the fast. For Channel 1 News, I'm Gladys Mungai.